In London, no one waved goodbye or stood for him on shore. He was just 14 in 1784. He braved the North Atlantic to the New World he did sail. Aboard the Prince Rupert with a year's supplies and mail, a year's supplies and mail. It was no New York navigation. They charted to the north, through the ice fields of Baffin Strait till Hudson's Bay gave forth, up the Churchill River, desolate and bare. The boy could be a clerk's apprentice and learn the fur trade fair, learn the fur trade fair. David Thompson was that boy indentured to Sam Hearn. The new frontier was his school and he was quick to learn. He fulfilled his duties and all that they might bring. Loyal in the service of Dominion and King, Dominion and King. Well, Thompson learned to chart the stars and paddle a canoe. He practiced fairness in his trade, his word was good and true. But wealth alone was not his aim, geography his quest. Of the great Northwest, of the great Northwest. Well, those Northwest men soon sang the last refrain, but Thompson left a legacy along with his name. His masterpiece, a great map, hangs for you to see. A testament to the man and the Northwest country, the Northwest country. Travel unknown lands and know exactly where you are. Share a thousand stories with the Blackfoot and the Cree. To be a founding father of a bold new country, a bold new country.
This is a song I have played here once before. It is a song now, it's a song in progress.